All right, welcome back to Squawk Box. Cupcake lovers in many cities across the country are crying this morning. Crumbs announcing it's closing all of its stores. 65 locations in 12 states and Washington, D.C. The news coming a week after the company was delisted from the NASDAQ. Crumbs will file for Chapter 7 bankruptcy liquidation.
They were dry. They were terrible cupcakes. There's a reason. There's a cupcake.
They were huge cupcakes.
In the world, and if you can't cut it, they were terrible. I'm not surprised. Nobody's crying.
Are there some in New York?
Uh-huh.
Oh, there
yeah.
were?
Yeah.
Never had one.
Never?
Never.
Have you ever had a Magnolia?
Magnolia's great.
I like red velvet.
Yeah,
things.
Magnolia, red velvet.
Oh, is that, Jeff?
Okay.
Yep. Magnolia, right?
Red velvet really buttery, ice cream. Yeah.
Speaking of trying to do this, which, you know, restaurants are tough, but it's so much fun to watch it happen. CNBC's newest addition to its primetime reality.